We now turn to Superman selling stamps to children. All right, for the last time, you need stamps to send letters, packages, and all sorts of things. Don't just stare at me. I'm a person. A very strong person, no doubt. But a person nonetheless. And I demand some kind of respect from you kids. Do you understand that?
I like Superman.
Yes, we know you love me. But let me make this clear. Is that I'm trying to get you guys to buy stamps and make it your civic duty. Who's going to write to your grandma on her deathbed? I know for sure that I'm not going to write her. But if I had to, I would write your grandmother. She's a hard-working lady, and she's from one of the greatest generations of all time, from the 1920s. They survived an economic depression. I'm assuming people who were already poor, they didn't have to really worry about it as much as the people who had more to lose. In some ways, the more you lose, the less you are. So, does anyone kind of understand what's going on here? Because I'm kind of losing track. Okay, well, see you later.
Do you understand what he was talking about?
No, I don't understand. Wait, Superman!
Oh, we don't understand what you're talking about! We have to support the federal post office right
now.
We are compliant. Another day, another shameless promotion. Hi, how you guys doing?
I'm Lois Lane, and I have a lot to say about a lot of different things. Now, you guys better listen, because I got the scoop of a lifetime.
Did you cover Superman on Stamp Day? It was awesome. Superman was there. He was selling out.
Of course.
Of course he was. He's Superman. He's here to sell to you. Don't you understand that?
Oh, come on. Back me up, Clark. Do you really think that Superman...
Well, in the newspaper business, a picture is worth 1,000 words.
Oh.
And what do you guys think about
thank
that?
You.
You got some primo stamps courtesy.
Well, these stamps better not go to Superman's head, I tell you what.
Oh, they will, Lois, they will.